Well, obviously there is a rapist in Kinken Park. So you may want to hide your kids and hide your wife because they are raping everybody out here.
I was attacked by some idiot in the project.
So dumb, so dumb. For real. He's climbing in your windows, he's snatching your people up. Trying to rape them, so go hide your kids, hide your wife.
He also made a yo mama joke out of me. He said obviously we have a stupid person in Kinken Lark. Also mean.
Isaac.